Hi dear children of playgroup. So children, I welcome you in this new week. So new week, new letter. Okay, so we know to make slanting lines, right slanting line and left slanting line. So we are going to form a letter, right? Let us look here. Now children, this is slanting lines. Right slanting line, right slanting line, and this is left slanting line, left, from left top to right down, right? So we are going to form a letter, right slanting line and left slanting line. You know, this is letter X. Let's write once more, right slanting line, left slanting line. Letter X. Right slanting line, left slanting line. Letter X. Right slanting line, left slanting line. Letter X. So children, I think this is an easy one where you only have to make two slanting lines and cross over the other. Left slanting line. Slanting line, left slanting line. Right slanting line, left slanting line. Letter X. So we will see which are the words that begin with letter X. Now children, this is letter X. X for X-ray. Say the word. X for X-ray. Next is X for xylophone. Say the word children, X for xylophone, right? This is an instrument where music is played. X for xylophone. Next is X. X for Xmas tree. X for Xmas tree. Say the word children, Xmas tree.
And children at home, you will practice letter X in your rough copy, letter X. Okay, hold your crayon, move your hands freely, letter X, right? So children, kindly practice letter X. We'll meet again in the next video. Then we will write it in English workbook, letter X. Bye children.